Everybody listen up. Amen. Everybody got a little bit of food in them. Amen. Or you're still busy a little bit. We're just going to go ahead and start up again while you're finishing up. Amen. So we get back started. Amen. This ain't a program. This is just what God wants us to do. Amen. Amen. And we're going to just let the Spirit have its way, continue to have its way. Amen. After that, we're going to hear a word of encouragement. Amen.
Can you give me a second set up
of
my phone there?
I got that in mind.
I'm on trial a little bit.
Oh.
Anyway, so.
Are you using it?
Okay. All right. My name is Janice. We are from South Adventist Church. This is our pastor over here, Brother Mark Phelps. This is Debbie, his wife. This is Connor. He's quite the inspiration to me. And everyone up here loves you. Says, oh, you're the singer when they sing. And he loves to sing about Jesus. And so, our first song is going to be, heard this song when I went on a cruise in January 1st, February. And it was a Christian ladies' cruise. There was thousands of Christian ladies there on the cruise. And Matthew West was one of the featured singers, and he sang the song called By Jesus. And I'm like, Connor would love this. So, this is going to be our first song, and we would like for you to clap your hands, sing with us, whatever. Connor loves to sing, and you'll see the excitement as he's singing, because he loves to sing about Jesus.
Rises up from an empty grave. Ain't no sinner that he can.
You might want to close that folder and look like some pages might fly out on you.
I saw the light.
Nathan, you know this song?
Together, we're changing.
I believe he's coming back. I believe his Jesus is coming back to get us one day. How about this?
Amen.
Kind of looks up every day. It's just the day.
Amen.
Yeah, guys.